describe your sister and what qualities of ours do you love the most?
Moses.
Genyash.
Has getting married affected your relationship?
That's the life. The only thing we don't wear that we don't share is shoes because my leg is very small. And it's sometimes an advantage to me, and sometimes a disadvantage because if I see a shoe
that she likes, she can't take
it. I can't take it. Only if I start to wear it, and
she's taller than you guys.
Maybe I want to take picture.
All my siblings are taller than me. By the way, I'm the first. Yeah, first of all, but all my siblings are taller than me. Yeah.
But the advantage is that when I buy my shoe, she cannot wear it because it's going to be like my mommy dash me.
Anyways, so yeah, you guys, she has literally emptied my wardrobe. When I was, it was worse when I was relocating to Lagos. You people. All my clothes, this lady wiped them all.
And you can't be relocating and pack all of your things. So you guys know, when you're relocating, you have to get more new things. You change people, your wardrobe.
You guys, let me tell you something. This girl, see, the clothes she has, I don't even have up to that because she has still everybody's clothes. But she will still be going out and be telling you that she doesn't have clothes.
Oh, that's true. No, okay. Fashion designer, so apparently no fashion designer has enough clothes because when you go to the market to go and shop for customers, you see something that will enter your head, obviously.
Yeah, you guys, I forgot to mention she's a fashion designer.
One of the annoying things she does, she forgets things that are important.
No, we are past that stage. You're not like I'm buying.
So she's going to, by force, I'm saying it now, post some of my works on my Instagram.
Yeah,
you guys should follow me. Oh, I'm cute, right? Instagram. Follow me. Should I go follow her?
Describe the last thing you did with your sister. Videos.
Yeah.
We just finished making one video and we're making another.
So that was the last thing.
Yeah. TikTok videos. So.
The last thing before then was just talk.
Yeah.
That was the last
thing. Has getting married affected your relationship?
No. Why should it? I don't understand. She put it that way, she should do marry you. No, or that way, I don't understand.
Like, maybe affected, like, maybe we can't talk like before.
No,
I think affect this one bit, like, at all.
If the husband is one distant, that doesn't affect, but the husband is understanding, so it's definitely
good. Husband is amazing.
Amazing. Hey. We have not married now.
How would you describe your sister and what qualities of us do you love the most?
Huh. Qualities. She genius. She knows how to cook. So I think that's still what I can give to her.
So that's
there are a lot of things I can give to her.
Qualities.
I know, plenty of qualities now. If you start to talk. If I start to talk, it's gonna be long.
Talk. Say the qualities. How would you describe your sister and what qualities of us do you love?
How would I describe her? I think that's the first question. I'll describe her as somebody that is nice when she wants to. When she wants to, I repeat, when she wants to be nice, she'll be
nice all the time. She knows.
Okay. She's not too tall. She's pretty.
Like, wait, not too tall. Like, do you like that? Or do you like, I don't get.
They said it's climb now. No.
Okay, continue.
Not too tall. Very important. She's cool. She's where she wants to be. But when she wants to be, you understand, it's always annoying. And the best thing is just that. Just leave her alone. So I'm giving you guys hints. For those of you that know her physically. When she starts like that, just leave her alone. She's going to reset, factory reset.
All things are passed away, please.
That's a lie.
Mutsing is normal for everybody.
Mutsing is normal for everybody, but she's
for me.
Shall not say yes, the quality that she like him.
Since she decided not to say good things about
me. I said good things now. I said she knows how to cook. She's sometimes caring.
Sometimes. Wow. Anyways, you guys, whatever she's saying, just so that
under the influence of of pizza.
So, for me, I mean, she's a very fine girl.
That one is not like, that's not like a quality, you get me now? It's a fact. The Bible says, I am wonderfully made by God. So you don't have to say it.
Anyways, you guys, the quality that, yeah, she's fine, she's pretty, she's tall. That's describing her. What else? What do you have in common? We are both squints, right?
She's more squinter. If there's a word like that.
That's actually true.
Do not allow my squint.
She's so it's not my own.
She's more squinter.
Whatever, yeah. If you don't know what that means, go and read it. So yes, I both squint. Then
she's more squinter.
I like the fact that she's very disciplined. Did I just say that?
Oh my god!
That's not what I mean. If there's somebody that is very disciplined, you should say it to me. You're blocking the camera.
I'm not. I'm blocking your face.
You're blocking my face, whatever. Anyways. She's disciplined in terms of at her age, you get like she beko. That is to say, I don't know how to say that in English. Somebody should help us translate in the comment section. Like I mean that she's obedient. Everything I'm saying, people should not hide it. She's obedient, very obedient.
Ah,
she's obedient. She's disciplined. She's good. She's cool. She's nice where she wants to.
She's hardworking.
Yeah, she's hardworking now. See, I'm even saying plenty fine things about me. You see, no, she no. She has that hardworking, industrious. Yeah,
that's the word.
Industrial.
An entrepreneur.
Yeah, she's industrious. Yeah.
Are you talking? She actually time? Likes book. Yeah, I'll give it to her for that. Me, I know that as I am now. She's I don't like book. And it's not like I don't like book. Yeah, it's book that does not like me.
Oh wow. Okay. Anyways, that like.
But she likes book. So because for somebody to do, I can. Ha.
People just say I like book too much.
She likes family. Book.
Like I like reading. I mean, I'm not saying it like
me. That. I don't like reading.
Yeah,
I don't defend myself.
Anyways, yeah, she would rather do entrepreneur than do a nice fat job.
Yes, yeah, so very important. Increase the volume.
Okay, so that's it, guys. Then again, what does she think about your taste in men? Me to my sis, you guys, she likes them rich and dark.
Then why there is rich at to be in front?
because see, she's not about money. This girl, she likes money too
not
much.
Like that. Everybody likes money. You understand?
But she likes money more than every other body.
That's a lie. She likes money too. Everybody likes money. I know. This thing is like a topic of discussion. You understand? It's like a video on its own. So I don't want us to go full into it. But apparently, the punchline is that everyone likes money. Nobody can come out and if you know you hate money, comment below and write hi yo blah 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 is my name. Oh, I hate money. Money is important now.
Money is really important.
Everything. Just like even the Bible says the love of money. I know so much love of money that is root of all evil. Money is not root of all evil. People that used to think that if you have money, you are doing rich. I like money. I love money. Yes, now.
So period. Period.
You like money too. Do you like money or not? Yes or no?
Wait now.
Yes or no? She's not answering. Do you like money or not?
Wait now. See the question. They said, what does she think about your taste in men? What do I think about your taste when it comes to men? I mean, I'm saying that you like them rich and dark. Why did you focus on the rich and not talk about the dark?
No, because she said rich at first and I'm like, why does that
okay, you like them dark and rich.
I like them dark.
What are rich?
Hey, you have money now. Like for instance now, me don't I like myself light and rich. Abi, I don't like myself light and poor. I just say I'm light in complexion but poor in.
This is the urge to shall I? You guys, she likes money. Period. Anyways, not like so much.
Hey, hey now, you're making me look.
No. But you like money.
I like that, guys.
You like money more than I do.
That's a lie. Sharon is on a low key. May I talk about my ass is on the look?
Just know that. No, you don't. Anyways,
oh yeah. Our is on
what's your taste? Am I correct? What I said?
Your taste. Not exactly.
Your taste, man.
Not exactly.
She likes godly men, obviously.
God fearing.
God fearing. We like that kind of stuff in our house, okay? But in terms of other qualities, that's what she likes. She's just.
Oh, I like your man like it's caring.
We all know that. What's your own opinion of my taste in men?
Ha. Before I talk, stop the video. Nah. Go back and check our pre-wedding pictures, and I think the video is on your YouTube channel.
Yeah,
and
what's your taste in men?
No,
Your own now, talking about
it. It was my own thing.
Any people should cross go and check that video. You will not come back and hear me. So, you have come back again. So, if you guys have seen that video, you know what I mean. Fine, what is mine? Ha!
It's okay.
You know, you see, she doesn't want me to talk. She likes dark. Lights.
I don't like dark.
Guys. She doesn't like dark guys.
Sorry, I'm not saying that.
I don't know if that brother is watching this video now. But there was a brother. In fact, if before she got married, if my friends or people I know see her picture and be like, ha, I like this sister, I would like to marry her, blah, 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 I would tell them she's engaged. Or I tell them she's married, especially when they are dark. And when they are hackagon, what I mean by hackagon is that they are stingy.
No, if
you are stingy,
like
you cannot marry.
Stingy is different. Stingy, let me give you an example.
Do you know that some men have money and they are very stingy? That's
I'm not
the thing. So no, it's not about the money.
Okay, I get what you mean.
You know what I mean. So case closed.
Like,
I won at the end of the day. No, but even you should, as a man, if you are watching this video, you should not deal with a stingy woman. Else.
Yeah, it's vice versa. Mm. No, stingy people, it's a no for me. Yeah. So
it's a no for me. Capital letter no. No.
Worst boyfriend of us ever?
Your worst. I won't say worse because everything is
oh my god
like a lesson. That's what people say here. Yeah? So yeah. I won't say worse.
I don't.
Plus, that's a business.
How many have I had them? I'm worse. I'm speaking for myself. Okay. Who is likely to fight another girl for a man? None.
No. Why?
Buddy.
No.
You don't fight external for.
If it doesn't say a reason to, you know, shares my advice. The only thing I can do is that. Just beat her. Not because of the man. Just beat her to teach her a lesson. That you don't do that. It's Ojukokoro. Me, you can do anything you want, but it's not good. Ojukokoro is actually not good. So I'm disciplining her. If that English is correct, whatever.
For being conventious.
That's the word. Conventious. For being conventious. Yes.
Whatever.
So not for a man or whatever. If the man is not ready to man up, you should man out. So the discipline is because she's confessions. She has the cocoa reset ice and it's not good.
Oh my god. Who can give their last penny for the other?
Me actually. She can't do that because she always like backup plans. But me, I have this thing that Tobaton, God is going to provide. But she used to have
backup. Don't mind how people. It's small shine and it's stubborn. Planning is very important.
You see? What's the question?
Planning
is very important to her, but when it comes to money,
you don't plan.
You know, it's not like I don't plan.
I've said
the question is if who can give
their last penny? Both of us.
Yes, I can do that more, but she.
Their
line is to fish you in everything. Don't mind that. I think people look into my hive and see that I'm not lying.
See? That's your channel or my channel? Okay, let me tell you.
You guys should believe me.
You guys, let me tell you a nickname. A nickname is Urgent 10K. No cap. Inside jokes. People that know.
Tell her to give me the 10K now. So that you guys can believe. Else, if she doesn't send that 10K to me,
I'll
give me cash now.
If
she doesn't send that 10K to me now, you guys should not believe. I don't know. I'm not asking the question.
She will make it bankrupt.
But if she doesn't do that now, you guys should not believe.
Anyways, who is more family oriented?
Me. Definitely not me.
I'm more family oriented. Anyways, who is the spender and the saver?
I'm the spender.
She has just
the saver.
Period. Who is more likely to be?
And it's not like I spend on unnecessary things.
Don't talk too much. Now.
Okay.
The video is long. It's like you spend on it. What? She spend unnecessarily. Who is more likely to be daddy's girl?
She.
Yeah.
I would never be done this girl. I'm too mature for that.
Oh, okay.
So she daddy.
I'm more like I used to be like last boy. Exactly. Anyways, who is more secretive?
She. None. She's more secretive. Would I say more secretive? Sometimes she just likes keeping quiet on some things. Like, she will still later tell you, sure.
But maybe like in retrospect, yeah. Who carries grudges more? Like
she. You don't have to. That question, you don't have to.
Queen of mood swings.
Shit. Case closed.
I don't carry grudges, but I have mood swings. If you
Do I carry grudges? If you're offended, I'll tell you now.
No.
No.
Okay.
Not exactly.
Yeah, not serious.
Just tell her. Just say. So do I keep malice?
No. Yes. No. Yes.
Oh yeah. You guys just ignore. It's like she's high on cheap drugs. I don't keep malice.